think that that's very dangerous, and it's a really hard problem to fix. I like the idea of the CMMC because it's helping with that. It puts a standard. You know, one of the things that I am seeing that I'm actually kind of excited about is things like the CMMC, where the DoD, for the right reasons, are requiring contractors to be at a certain level of their cybersecurity. And that's having a ripple effect all the way down the line. I mean, it's not just contractors for the DoD. We now, the University of Tulsa is getting requested to make sure that, and it's not fully in effect yet, but make sure that we are going to be capable by doing the CMMC level 3 by summer of next year. So those sorts of things where the government comes in, you know, legislation, laws, or departments or whatever are coming in and saying, okay, you need to be at a certain level. Because let's face it, you know, a lot of times cybersecurity, if you do cybersecurity well, you don't see the effects. If you do cybersecurity poorly, you see the effects, you know, and it usually results in a hit to cyber insurance, or at least a phone call to cyber insurance saying, hey, we had a data incident. So it can be really difficult to kind of, affect that stuff and have those requirements pushed down, but it's absolutely necessary. And until we have something like CMMC come in and say, well, now hold on, you know, you want this government contract, but you're not doing cybersecurity well, therefore you're not going to get that contract. And I think that that is a good first step. I agree with you. I think there's a lot more that can be done. But I think a lot of it has to do with us, you know, as the industry, you know, self-regulating part of the industry, or just the fact that we need to help each other. You know, we had a conversation this morning in a meeting about small to medium business and how they can't afford IT and much less IT security to come in and help them. So we were trying to figure out a way to, as a professional organization, to provide some of that support. We can't do everything, but maybe we can help them and we can educate them and show them what they need to do, because they're not doing anything right now. There's a huge swath of the industry of the United States that do not have IT security professionals at all. They don't even have access to them. Mm-hmm. And they don't really want to spend the money to go do that because it does cost money. I mean, I think that that's very dangerous, and it's a really hard problem to fix. I like the idea of the CMMC because it's helping with that. It puts a standard, you know, and maybe it's just the minimum standard, and we really want that NIST or ISO 27000 standard. We want that. But maybe if we just make these small steps up, you know, CMMC is a good first step. Maybe privacy legislation is another good step. And we do these sorts of things, and each piece helps us get better and better and better every time.